woke up this morning with a big shake in the vessel, and maybe it's a ghost net who is going in the one propeller. And when we had the morning meeting, it starts shaking again, so both engines went out.
We have quite a big problem at the moment, and here you actually see one of the problems that plastics in the oceans cause. It's not only harming animals, but it's also bad for shipping, also gives economical damage.
Stop it.
You heard about ghostnet issue for vessel. It does happen, yeah. Also the bigger vessels. So yes, it is a problem.
It's twinkling around the shaft and moving forward and back, when we hope that we lose the rope and we can get rid of it.
We had the other propeller.
Okay.
We went ahead and full starboard rudder. It came floated up. And we were there with the grapnel and were able to hook it on, and then we took it with the tugger reach.
We were lucky this time, but the concern is that it can happen. We are a working boat and we have true propellers and we have thrusters and stuff like that, and we have a lot of gear to work. If it was a vessel with only one propeller, what happened out here in the middle of nowhere? So vessels going through this area with all those ghost net and all this plastic, could be the same for them. That's a big problem. So we were lucky, and hard work, we get it out. So both of the propellers turning right now, so back in business. That's good.